Tesla has aggressive plans for the next few years and mdash. Here's what's in the works, TSLA. Tesla CEO Elon Musk has aggressive expansion plans for the company over the next few years. One of the most notable things that Musk has planned is a big push into China. The company aims to begin producing its cars in a new factory in Shanghai in about 3 years, Musk said during Tesla's third quarter earnings call Thursday. But that's not all Musk envisions for Tesla during the next few years. Among other things, Musk aims for Tesla to launch a new compact SUV, perfect autonomous cars, and expand its energy business, all by 2020. Here's what else Musk wants Tesla to accomplish.